What's poppin', Sleep Black Mafia? It is I, your host, D-Wise Gamer. And today, we're gonna be playing some more Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Now, last time we were playing, we, boarded the ship that's containing Nia. Now, I don't know the name of the ship.
Let's show them a thing or three.
Dora and Poppy are empty.
I missed.
Don't forget.
Poppy will protect Master Pod. Thanks for the support.
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
Spinning. Like you
don't forget. Take rest.
Double spinning. Okay, time to take you down.
We can do this together.
Take that.
So yeah, we gotta find Nia.
Protocol activated.
Spinning.
Cutter. Let's keep this up, and we'll win for sure.
Don't forget.
I like your attitude.
And that's what we do.
Gotcha.
Take
that. We just want to escape this place.
Poppy's right arm is malfunctioning.
Even though there's not really a.
Someone will fix it.
Sneaking shit.
Poppy power! Calm your mind.
Yep. Lock on the other side. There we go. Where are you? Any enemies around?
Master Pon, Poppy can feel there is a blade in the vicinity.
Oh, but how can Poppy tell that?
Unclear. Poppy feel other blade like wave and air.
Huh. I'm not sure I get it, but maybe Dromark is nearby.
Let's try opening up some of these doors.
You know, I'm kind of curious. Can Pyro feel other blades nearby? I know she can feel when blades are fighting. Because she senses their presence when they're nearby. Because since Poppy can, that's going to be a real useful ability. We'll never be sneaked up on by enemies with a blade. They'll have to dodge.
I didn't hurt anyone, did I?
Everyone check your eyebrows.
I'm sorry. It's hard to judge the power sometimes.
Pyra, Rex, Dromark, it's good to see you alive.
It very good!
See, Master Pon? There was a blade here.
Master Titan, and forgive me, but who are they?
Dromark. We don't have much time. Do you know where Nia is?
But of course, we are in residence after all. I feel her presence.
Then let's go. We can't let her get executed.
Indeed. This way.
I feel like it would have been more badass if he started walking forward. Treasure trove.
Treasure acquired.
Huh. Yes. Yes. Mine. It's all mine. Bastards get none. Let's check. Locked. Pyro, can you burn through these? I want to see what's inside of them. Hey, I wonder if we can get the key to these areas in combat.
Only I was 500 years younger.
Mind you don't fall out, Grump.
Don't be here!
No problem. Y'all need to be 500 years younger, alright? I'm young enough for the both of us.
Rush down!
Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
My thoughts exactly.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Next. Where's the next one? You?
Okay, here we go!
Wait, what? He killed me? How?
a little easier for you. Poppy,
no, you didn't, Dora.
Get one.
How'd I die? Dude was one level weaker than me.
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure. Rush down.
Stay here.
Puppy
here.
Tora can do it.
Ah, that's what happened.
Be here.
I must have been gunned down from behind.
What?
Thanks, Puppy.
Be no here. Offense.
Keep eye on
double
spin.
Here.
It's okay.
Spin.
Much obliged. Spin.
Telling smash. And we'll win for sure.
Eagle.
What would you have me do?
Easy.
Red,
peasy.
Red.
No problem at all.
I don't know what that does. I'll check it out later. Wait, where's the vent?
Up.
Okay.
Let's show him a thing or three.
Rex, let's go!
Take that speed! Be here!
Don't forget!
Ha! Take that! Be
let's
here!
Let's gear up and we'll win for sure!
Pass the
wheels, exactly!
Be here!
Just spinning in!
Anchor shot!
Be here!
Ha!
Meh! Our motion's on team, Rex!
Don't
notice anything. That's it!
I'm not fighting.
Easy. Okay, bring it up.
Bitch. Don't forget.
No.
Yeah.
Take that.
Yeah.
Ha.
Yeah.
Oh, I think the steam actually killed me.
Cut off. My goal's exactly.
I'm for sure.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which is a damn shame.
Yeah. Just leave it to Dora.
Take that.
Double let's spinning go. Itch.
I died for no reason.
Spectacular. Right, Grumps?
Can I get up there? Oh.
Poppy power!
Calm your mind.
Wait, why do I need... group four? Like, why do I need their brute force if I was able to turn the other one? Without it. Okay. Don't die, bitch.
Time to take you down.
Dream soldier.
Don't forget! Take that!
Spinning! Cut
yeah.
This up and you'll win for sure.
Yeah. Like you're up to
that
double
that's
spinning hit.
And
he's dead. If they seek a fight,
top
they
speed.
Shall get one.
Keep eye on it.
Be here.
Why don't I go with it?
What?
Better.
I'm
here.
Got
it
somewhere.
Pop speak.
Yeah.
Be here.
Someone get over there.
Thanks, Poppy!
Really? I'll try even harder for the next one. Just you wait.
Maybe there's like a duck. Like, am I just supposed to try and jump over there? Gotta be a way to get up there, alright? Hey, there's some bushes over there.
Wow! World has many amazing places in it!
Perhaps rest and enjoy view for a bit.
No. I don't got time for all that. connected these two areas.
No!
Bitch. I'm gonna get that treasure chest. Don't stop me. There, I was just going to die. Painful death.
I like your attitude.
Be his!
Please leave it to
me!
Gotcha!
Alright, so there's a ladder. So you get up here.
You're all mine.
Yeah, what did I got? I got a common core crystal. Let's use one of them. So truth. Let's view the awakening. Let's see if we get anything special. You never know, man. You never know.
My life is all yours.
I need another healer. Let's do one more. Alright, let's go with bravery. See what we get in. View awakening. Nia might be mad at us, but fuck it, she's not here. Whatever that big guy was. A hammer? Okay.
Take it easy. I'm here.
Yo. Ooh, I got a tank. Alright. Yeah, sure, I'll set this blade. And it's a wind just like her. Okay. But what's this blade good at? Ground impulse, what's this? Wind mastery? Well, you're actually a very weak blade in comparison to her. I guess I should have to go back to using her then. Sucks. Fuck. Just hit my ankle. Or the back of my heel.
That's very kind of you.
No, it's not.
Looking forward to working with you again.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Huh. I appreciate all the help and support. Oh, God damn it! Oh. Now I didn't need that silver anyway. Door is locked. Yo, let's fuck these people
up. Yourself, Rex.
It'll be a food fight.
Don't forget. Yeah. Take that.
Let's keep this up. Win for sure.
Master Paul.
I like your
action. Don't forget.
Why not?
Take that.
Double spinning.
Don't forget. Take that.
Don't forget what?
So watch out.
Let's go in here. Okay, yeah, sure, I'll grab the best for you. Bye bye. Alright, let's kill these guys too.
Time to take you.
And now I gotta just think about something to talk about.
Double team! It's okay!
I can't believe I'm thinking about it, man. The only thing I can really say is, I don't like their ship designs.
Everyone's getting sunk. Anchor shot.
Look at how you can more detail. Considering like how beautiful the outside is. Maybe added like some rust or something to the walls.
Poppy will protect Master Paul.
These things don't fuck me up.
You
ain't gonna do none, man.
Tora will do it.
You ain't gonna do none.
Now, Poppy.
Anchor shot.
Now, let's show them what we're really made of.
We'll beat them with the power of friendship.
Here's how we do things. You're done.
We're fairy tales.
Steady.
Don't look down on me, I have my friends!
You're
dead, meat, bro.
Yeah, feeling stronger than before. For an alpha prototype, you sure pack a punch, Poppy.
Poppy, complete, but Master Pawn want to keep tweaking UI.
So, I'm gonna go double spinning edge. I think that's actually what I want to do. Alright, I think yeah, that's alright. Anything here?
Nice one!
Muscle Builder would be my next one. And wait, can I stack up Tor? Let me see. What's up with you, bro? Oh, yep. Okay, so we're gonna get... So we gotta increase maximum HP.
Wow!
And we gotta go with this one.
Piece of cake! Time for a break!
And I was gonna go good with hands, but I guess I'm just not going to.
Poppy's skills have increased.
You don't got weapon applications for Poppy yet. Tank mod I, Poppy A. I kind of like Dream on Poppy. Raise maximum capacity energy to convert. Yeah, sure. Now we can use the aggro booster. Okay, I think that should. It's already set. I can't trick Poppy out, which is all right. It's, you know, I always wanted to pimp out my Poppy, but I guess I can't. What the fuck? Oh shit. I just walked right into the living quarters. And I'm gonna open this door. And I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Bitch!
Don't forget! Take that! Take that!
The power's spinning!
Don't forget!
Spinning it!
Take that!
Please leave it to Toro! Yeah! Anchor shot!
Our emotions are intense, right?
Rolling smash!
No! You fight!
Yeah! Spin it! Kata!
Don't forget!
Thanks, Poppy!
Take this!
Rush down!
And it's dead. Oh,
Drill!
Take this!
Let's keep this up!
Spinning!
Oh, yeah. Cutter!
Gotcha!
Toro will show them!
Ha!
Eagle Eye!
Anchor shot!
Hit it! No! Prominence! Strong shot!
Let's see what's in there. And oh, we got a bronze chip. I don't know what that does. Let me check. Okay. It will increase the auto attack. That'll work. And with Tora gaining all the aggro, we really need Nia as a healer. Alright, it's locked from the other side. Alright, let's go in here and clean these people out.
Let's show them a thing or three.
Tora and Poppy are unbeatable teams!
This is sticky situation.
Don't forget! Take that!
They're all fighting different people.
For the survival,
and we'll win for sure. Yes, we will. Yes, we. These things are actually really easy. They're a lot easier. Alright, so. These guards are a lot easier than the monsters outside. Which is both a blessing and it can be a curse. Come on, attack. What are you doing? Human guards are a lot easier to kill. Then the I don't know if they're called monsters or beast. I wish we had a bestiary. Let me check to see if we do. Oh wait, no! I know what I was gonna do. I got something. I was gonna see if Tora could use it. By rarity. Yeah, go down. Where is it? Fight beasthood? Increase aggro or reduction. Nah. I want them to gain aggro. Okay, well I don't got enough for him. Well, actually, you have a fluffy hat which increases ether. Bony choke increases the log. Yeah, there's none. But yeah, give him a, I don't know if he can find him a better room. Wait, what? What is that hat he's wearing? No pawn mask. We gotta see if we can find him a better one of these. Only question is, what is a no pawn mask? Alright, so I'm just running around right now. Okay, so what's over here? I'm confused as hell. This labyrinth of a ship with no signs. Why can't they put one sign on the wall?
That's the place. Who are you people?
They're the terrorist friends.
We are her friends, but I won't let you call her a terrorist.
Well, I mean, you know, she was. I mean, you know, just because she saved her ass and decided that she couldn't kill a whole ship full of people doesn't mean that she didn't kill people before then. She just probably thought they were guilty of some shit.
Don't forget your
Let's go!
Here's how we do things!
Yeah.
pure attitude.
What? Now, the whole don't forget thing is such a weird statement. I feel like it's incomplete.
No one can stop us now.
Oh shit.
Why not?
Taurus down.
You're done?
How do I get Tora? Oh, I can't.
Anchor shot.
That's all shut you up!
Rolling smash.
Don't forget.
Now you're dead. You're dead. You're dead, man.
Double spinning.
No, you don't, bitch.
To save them.
I killed your boss. You don't stand a chance.
A shot.
No, you don't.
Thanks for that.
Rush down.
Now give me that health back, bitch. Oh shit, I didn't realize how long I was recording. Huh, so she was captured before, and she was saved by Jin, I believe his name was. She's captured now, and she was saved by Rex.
You alright, Mia?
Rex, you...
My lady, apologies for my late arrival.
Don't mention it. I didn't think anyone was coming at all.
You know what's weird to me?
Always
the face paint.
To help you. That's the
I don't know, those face paints are like birthmarks? Or a natural
well, that's you all over it.
Face, like pattern?
Rex, Rex! Tora has found escape route! Hurry!
Like on Tora?
He has been of some assistance.
We made a new friend.
Nice to meet you.
Well, I think we've overstayed our welcome here. Time to get moving.
We gotta go. And now we got the whole party back. And how powerful is need? Level 10. You know what? That is a good stat array. 12, 11, 10. I like it. So we got our tank, or so we got our attacker, which is Rex. We got our tank, which is I forgot his name. I forgot the Nopon's name. I just said it, I think, and I already forgot it. Alright, laser born with rolls, attack, healer, tank. Pyro is an attacker, Drumox is a healer, and technically speaking, Poppy is a tank. These types of blades and the drivers engaged will determine their fighting style. Each driver fighting style will fall into a certain category called classes. Some classes emphasize attack, some defense, or some strike a balance between roles, and each class has its own special effects. It's up to you whether you just want to engage your favorite blades or strategically select blades to achieve a certain class. Whoever's best for your playstyle. Generally, blades can't change roles, as in an artificial blade, Poppy is the exception. She can change her role using the Poppy Swap feature. Try your hand at Tiger to try and get hold of the role CPUs that you'll need to change Poppy's role in Poppy Swap. Now that we got all that, let's get back to the game and make our escape. I got level 1 access key. Alright, I'm gonna save. And I'm gonna call it here, guys. So yeah, join us next time for some more Xenoblade Chronicle 2. Alright. And if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, tell me how you know I can improve. And subscribe. Deuces.